Okay, so we're going to take a look at this double stop bend, Joe, because I want you to see what the best technique is for this. So we're going to do a on the AC/DC song. The most important thing to do on this is keep this pinky straight down, right? Use your three fingers grouped together for the bend to get your greatest strength. And then as you go, we're not going to bend, we're not going to push with the whole hand. Now, a good way to kind of monitor how you're doing this is to take a look at what the strings are doing here. Because if you see the strings are bending, you see they're equidistant normally. If they move, then you're bending them. So when you're in the thick of playing, sometimes you don't really realize exactly what you're doing down here, but take a look at the distance between the strings. So if you see that this is moving, then you got to change your technique a bit. So the point is, bring your pinky straight down, three fingers here for strength, and then what we're going to do is we're not going to bend the whole hand, we're going to bend with the first three fingers, and I want you to think of this as a stretch. We're going to be spreading the hand apart. See how the pinky didn't move at all? So instead of thinking of it as a whole hand bending, we want to keep the pinky as an anchor, and then we want to spread them. Okay? There you go. That's your proper technique. So that way you're not getting any, you don't want to bend this and make that go sharp. Okay? So, the name of this technique is Spread It.